Don't take off.
I have to take off because it's my birthday, na? I need one day
No,
for myself.
I will come. I will celebrate with you. But
Yeah,
yes,
sure, you
you
can come. Most welcome.
where are you? But that's a place, Tim. Where are you living? I don't know. Also, that thing.
I live near Saket.
Saki?
Yes.
Where is it? It's from Kashmir Gate to how much far?
Kashmir. Have you seen Kutub Minar?
Yeah, ma'am.
Yeah, nearby that.
Oh, good. Set it. What's the date? I will personally message you. Happy birthday in 12 o'clock. Don't worry.
Okay, that's so sweet of you.
Yeah, ma'am. Ma'am, you have get my work, that one sleeves also. Ma'am,
Yes, Vivek.
have you gotten my sleeves?
It's a syllabus I got.
Okay,
You shared
ma'am.
it to me or personally, na? I got it.
Yeah, ma'am. According to that, I want to practice
Yes, don't worry, we'll just do that.
because.
I'll just quickly finish up this and then one by one we will start revising.
Yeah, ma'am, because I
This
really
half
fell.
of school time.
Yeah.
Okay, now quickly write it down, then only we'll finish it. Okay.
Done, ma'am. I have read this one also. C is equals to 100 plus 0
No,
point.
not this one, not this one. After
Okay,
this, draw this
done.
table.
For this table, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Three, six, three, eight, 10. Okay. डन मैम।
ओके नाउ दिस इज अ ग्राफ, ओके यू विल ड्रॉ इट, दिस इज योर कंजम्पशन, ओके दिस वॉज योर सेविंग एट दैट टाइम, दिस इज योर सेविंग फ्रॉम हियर एंड दिस इज योर इन्वेस्टमेंट, ओके
ओके धन्यवाद।
Okay. Now coming to this one, you will just write this explanation. Okay. It's like in general, the left point B in part A, this is part A. Okay. The consumption function lies above 45 degree line. So that means consumption is more. Hence on the left, savings is negative and the saving function lies below the horizontal axis. To the right of point B in part A, the consumption function lies above 45. So hence, to the right of point B in part B, saving is positive and saving function lies above the horizontal axis. Clear? Just write it down.
I repeat it, ma'am, repeat it.
So over here, you have to just mention that on left, saving is negative. On right, consumption is positive. Like that. In the part B, consumption lies below 45. So that means it is less than income. But savings is positive. ऊपर वाले में सेविंग्स इज नेगेटिव, कंजम्पशन इज पॉजिटिव, नीचे वाले में कंजम्पशन इज लेस एंड सेविंग इज पॉजिटिव. क्लियर?
या किधर तक लिखना है, लिखना किधर तक है?
दिस वन इन जनरल फ्रॉम हियर यू हैव टू राइट दिस एंटायर पैराग्राफ. ओके.
ओके। डन मैम।
Now coming to next one, average propensity to consume and average propensity to save. So APC, it is a consumption per unit of income, right? That means how much per unit you are increasing your consumption, like your income is increasing. And then the property is, it can never be zero. It can be greater than one. Now average propensity to save, it is basically per unit of your income, how much you are saving. इट कैन बी नेगेटिव. सी आपकी इनकम बढ़ रही है बट स्टिल द यू सी दैट योर सेविंग्स इज नेगेटिव राइट. एंड इट कैन बी जीरो. एक टाइम आएगा जहाँ पे आप बिल्कुल सेविंग नहीं कर रहे हो राइट. सो दिस इज एवरेज प्रोपेंसिटी टू कंज्यूम एंड दिस इज एवरेज प्रोपेंसिटी टू सेव. ओके एंड यू विल राइट दिस फॉर्मूला. अगर ए पी सी और ए पी एस वी विल एड वी विल गेट वन. क्लियर. ओके write this and then I'll explain you the table.
Okay. डेनमार्क।
Okay. Now, after this, look at this. Y is income and C is this. Okay. APC would be 2 by 1. That means change in consumption divided by change in income. Right? Sorry. C by 1. Okay. So 100 divided by 0, no value. 180 divided by 100, 1.8. Right? 180. Divided by 100. So 0 and 0 got cancelled and 1.8. 200 divided by 260, 1.3. 300, 340, 1.13. 400, 420, 1.05 likewise. Yes. And this is saving. You know that. If income is 0, your saving would be minus 100, 180 like this. And APS, how would you find APS? It would be saving divided by income. Okay, so 100 divided by 0, 0. 80 divided by 100, 0.8. Like this, it will also come. And APS is APC plus APS. So you will add it and here you will get the answer. Clear? Okay. You will quickly draw this and one time more I'll explain. Okay. Clear, Vivek?
What do you have written? APS. How you find the APS?
APS, it's like S divided by Y. Saving divided by income. So 100 divided by 0, 80 divided by 100, like this. Okay?
Okay. डन मैम।
So from this entire table, we get to know that as we can see that from our table, APC is continuously declining, right? 1.8, 1.3, then this, right? And APS is continuously increasing. You can see 0 point, then 0.3, then 0.13, like this. So this means that the income increases, the proportion of income saved increases, and the proportion of income consumed decreases. Clear? So that means proportion of income saved, it will increase gradually, but the proportion of income that is consumed, that will decrease continuously. Okay?
Yes, ma'am. डन मैम।
Now, after this, demand for private investment, right? So, demand for private investment refers to planned or ex ante investment. When you demand something and you're planning something, that is known as ex ante. Okay? It includes an addition to the stock of physical capital and change in inventory. For simplicity's sake, it is assumed in our study that the investment expenditure is autonomous. That means Investment doesn't care whether your income is 0, 100, 10,000. It is autonomous, means don't care, right? It doesn't get affected by anyone. This means investment decisions are not influenced by any of the determinants, including output. Clear? So this is private investment.
मैम प्लीज एक्सप्लेन इट अगेन.
Okay, in this, what I said is private investment is basically the another name for private investment is ex ante investment, expenditure. Okay, so it's like basically you are planning something to buy. See, इन्वेस्टमेंट हम ऐसे ही नहीं करते, वी हैव टू प्लान, राइट? सो एक नाम दे दिया है विच इज एक्स एंटे. ओके, फॉर सिंपलिसिटी शेक, इट इज एज्यूम्ड इन आवर स्टडी दैट इन्वेस्टमेंट एक्सपेंडिचर इज ऑटोनॉमस. हमें ये बोला गया है कि इन्वेस्टमेंट एक्सपेंडिचर जो है वो ऑटोनॉमस है, मतलब यहाँ पे यू डोंट केयर कि आपकी इनकम जीरो है, आप 100 कंजम्पशन करो, वट एवर यू डू, आई डोंट केयर भाई, हमारी इन्वेस्टमेंट तो क्या होगी, फुल राइट राइट. एंड देन दिस इज वॉट बेसिकली इट मीन्स, एंड ये आप ऐसे लिखोगे. ओके, एंड ये इसका डायग्राम है, तो आप देख रहे हो सीधे रह रही है, तो उसको कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ रहा कि इनकम कितनी है, सीधे 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 रहेगी.
मैम प्लीज वंस रिपीट अगेन, आई गेट कॉल.
ओके, मैंने बेसिकली ये बोला कि देखो, इन जो भी आपका इन्वेस्टमेंट है दैट इज आल्सो नोन एज एक्स एंटे इन्वेस्टमेंट, राइट? तो इट्स बेसिकली लाइक कि आप कुछ भी करोगे, इन्वेस्टमेंट को फर्क नहीं पड़ता कि आप क्या कर रहे हो, इट इज ऑटोनॉमस, आपकी इनकम जीरो है, इनकम जीरो है, 100 है, 200 है, व्हाटएवर इट इज, उससे फर्क नहीं पड़ता.
ओके
तो इसको बोलते हैं, बट इसका नाम है एक्स एंटे, दैट मींस यू आर प्लानिंग टू परचेज समथिंग, यू आर प्लानिंग टू इन्वेस्ट समथिंग. ठीक है, तो ये हो गया. और इसलिए ये जो है इन्वेस्टमेंट वाला, ये जो आई है, ये स्ट्रेट है, देखो. ठीक है, इसका मतलब क्या है, इसको फर्क ही नहीं पड़ रहा, ये सेम ही है थ्रू आउट, राइट?
यस.
तो ये कोई डायग्राम बनाओगे इसका.